We've all been living through some really strange times recently, but for me, the thing that's got me through has been family and food. Cooking is a great way to take some time out. It's therapeutic, it's brilliant to do with kids or loved ones, and it's fantastic for discovering new things and making more adventurous choices. You could go and visit that shop that you've always wondered about. There's some brilliant local producers, delis, butchers, bakeries. One way to liven things up, get foraging. I love it. Do your research, get out there. You can get wild garlic, herbs, even stinger nettles. Or perhaps it's making something from scratch for the first time. Pasta, pizzas, bread, cakes. And who doesn't like a little bit of banana bread? Come on. So guys, never stop discovering new things through food. Trust me, you won't regret it. It's a nice thing to do with your family. But you know what? It's nice to have a little bit of peace and quiet. Yeah, right. Hi, Jules. You all right, babe?
Hi, babe. When are you getting home?
I'll be back in 5. Love ya.